Next I have is John Quarterman.
Hello again. Well, I guess I just went over a little bit. I'm John Quarterman, I'm the Suwannee River keeper. I've asked by several people in the area to come. Oh, yes, I actually live in Georgia. The address for Suwannee River keeper is PO Box 88, Hayhira, Georgia, 31632. But the Suwannee River Basin, as you're aware, runs all the way from the Okeechobee Swamp to the Gulf. And this phosphate mine, as Jim Tatum pointed out, is upriver on the New River, the Santa Fe, and the Suwannee. So my concerns are mostly with water. I've flown over the phosphate mine in Hamilton County a number of times. And it looks like flying over the moon, except that the moon doesn't have strange parallel jagged water repositories with who knows what in them. And of course, White Springs used to have a famous resort there with a big bathhouse and all, and it's dry now. The mine says it had nothing to do with that. But, I mean, if you really want to risk that kind of effect on your waters, I've heard that this mine would use basically all the flow of the New River. And what effect would it have on the aquifer? Now, one point of view is approve it, put strict requirements on it, and then make sure they follow them. I have to admit I'm a little skeptical because for a number of years we've been opposing the Sable Trail natural gas pipeline. It was approved and permitted. And just this Sunday it had a leak at the Donnellan compressor station, and none of the permitting agencies seem to know anything about it. So the safest course is just don't approve it. Thank you.
Okay, at this time, that's all the public comment cards I have. Yes, sir.